you know, good learning lesson for our guys, I think, this week, coming out of that game, that, you know, as skilled and talented as I think we are, we still have to have that compete level. And it's not a work ethic thing. It's just an actual battle level that has to be a lot higher.
Yeah, I thought we played pretty well Friday night. Obviously, it's nice to shut a team out. Anytime you can do that, it's a good sign. Saturday, it's definitely harder to, you know, come out with a win on Saturday, especially against a good team like CC. But I think if we could just play consistent, play hard, I think we'll have success that way.
Any team in the country can tell you that after winning on Friday night, that second game on Saturday is always going to be tougher. And I think learning from that early on in the season, although we lost, it could be beneficial down the road. And I think that we just have to learn from our mistakes and capitalize when we get the chance.
Two excellent teams in the ECAC. You know, Quinnipiac's had a lot of sustained excellence there under Rand. He's done a great job. They got a great building. Looking forward to it. I haven't been there to their arena, so I'm looking forward to seeing that and playing there. But they're an excellent team on film right now as we look at them. You know, I think they're a good combination of what we're talking about. You know, they play tough, but they've got a lot of speed and skill. And I think their defensive core is probably one of their strengths right now. A lot of talent back there. So they'll be a very tough team to play against. And it's not that different the next day when we play Union. They may not have that power line right now like they had last year with those two special players. But they're very deep, and you know, we'll play a very similar style to the way they did last year.